Perhaps the strangest thing about Khan Balam was his extra digits. Multiple images at the site once showed him with six fingers and six toes. Everyone acknowledges his extra digits as real. And since we still haven't found his tomb, I dream of a day when we find him in a sealed sarcophagus like his dad, complete with his sixth digits. I personally think he's deep inside Temple 11, and I have a lot of reasons why, but that's another podcast.